campaign. Tonight, a first-of-its-kind bill in Louisiana could soon make abortion-inducing drugs controlled substances. The state Senate there voting today to pass the legislation, which has drawn criticism from doctors who say the pills have other important health care uses. The bill now goes to their governor. In the midst of all this, we're still waiting a decision from the Supreme Court on the drugs which could impose a nationwide ban. A decision in that case is expected by the end of next month.